Welcome to part two of my series on the work of the Queen Saovabha Memorial Institute here in Bangkok. Last time we saw venom extraction from king cobras. This time it's the turn of Malayan pit vipers. This species is found in Nepal and much of Southeast Asia. They are reported to reach lengths of up to a meter, but 75 centimeters is a much more typical adult length, with females being longer and stouter than the males, as is the case in other vipers. Here we see the astonishing front fangs of this snake, hinged, which allows them to fold up into the roof of the mouth, and therefore they can be much longer than the fixed front fangs that we saw in the king cobras last time. The venom of this species is necrotoxic, meaning it destroys cells. It is a very fast striking snake. I have another video in which we see one strike at a lizard, and the whole strike and return to position took only about a tenth of a second. The venom can cause severe pain and swelling around the bite site and tissue necrosis, but surprisingly, given the fearsome reputation of this species, deaths are not common. Studies in Malaysia suggest a 2% fatality rate. And one study in Thailand reported only two deaths from 225 bites, with most victims suffering only moderate symptoms. However, that is no cause for complacency, as for some survivors, the necrosis may be so severe that the affected limb will need to be amputated. Antivenom is produced here at the Bangkok Snake Farm, and around the world, research is carried out into the medicinal properties of this incredibly complex venom. One component is already used to treat blood clots in humans. Remarkable. Malayan pit vipers are egg layers, and the females will guard her clutch of eggs. The hatchlings are only about 20 to 25 centimeters long, but they have fully functioning fangs and venom from day one. It is a snake that is found throughout Thailand, but seems to be more common in the southern peninsula, and prefers the edges of overgrown plantations, where it feeds predominantly on rodents. Mice can die within seconds of being bitten. This species is mainly nocturnal, but will sometimes be active in the day when it is wet and cloudy. Here again, we see those incredible fangs trying to get it to bite onto the dish. Not always easy to encourage it to do that in a somewhat artificial situation. Bites most often occur by people stepping next to or on this snake, because it relies entirely on its camouflage, which is incredible. And rather than fleeing the presence of a human, as many other species will do, it will just sit its ground. If you enjoyed this clip, please press the like button. And to see upcoming clips in this series, hit subscribe and the bell icon for notifications.